Yo, what's going on, guys? DJ Hess here, bringing you guys a video, and I wanted to apologize for not posting as many vids this week as I probably should have. I've been actually really busy on my other channel, my main channel, if you want to check the description for it. It's my video game channel, and Black Ops 2 dropped this week, and obviously a lot of people have Black Ops 2. I've been posting like crazy amount of videos for Black Ops 2 for mostly zombies for right now. Multiplayer will be up soon, but it's just been nuts, man. Just so many videos. I made over like 25 videos, stayed up all night on Tuesday night, didn't work, or on Monday night, I guess, or Tuesday all day. I slept for like 1 hour. Really sleep deprived this week, and got a busy weekend and all that other stuff ahead. I do have some new pickups coming. They're in the mail. I'm waiting on them. I guess I won't say nothing until I get at least one of the pairs. The LeBron custom IDs are coming. They did ship them out, so I should get them in a week or so as well. And I'm just looking forward to the pickups for the weekend. Let me know if you guys are going to be trying to copy anything this weekend. But I wanted to do this video as a response, and I'm going to go in here and look real quick so you guys can see J-Star's video. Shout out to J-Star for doing this. It's a great cause and a great idea. It's the video that says our passion for kicks to make a difference. If you haven't watched it, go watch it. He only has, for a J-Star video to only have less than 1,500 views, it means that people don't really, they see the title and they're like, oh, okay. Like they don't want to donate and stuff. I don't know, but maybe it's just me thinking that. But the organization is called Soul for Souls, and basically what J-Star reached out to some people in the community and asked, can you let's come together and donate some shoes basically for the cause. And Soul for Souls is a great organization. I looked it up. Of course, you got to research, make sure that all these orgs are legit and straight. They're definitely a nonprofit organization. They basically, it's like you donate money to them, or you can even donate shoes, and it provides shoes for people that actually need shoes. This obviously is a travesty in most eyes, because I have so many pairs of shoes that are DS as of right now. But it's like it's not a necessity for me. It's just it's a hobby, and it's something that I've been able to afford along the way, especially from making extra money as a DJ. And for you guys that are newer to my channel, I do have a regular 9-to-5 job as well. And I DJ on the side, and I make YouTube videos on multiple channels. So I have my hobbies in my life kind of help pay for my hobbies. So, that's a word of advice to newer people out there that just can't afford it. It's just something that you can try to do. I always recommend it. If you can make money while doing something you love and doing some sort of hobby, then definitely do it. But I like his idea. It's not just about us, and it's not just about me and sneakers and stuff like that. I've done things here and there. If you guys are newer again to my channel, months ago my buddy Issa he ended up losing his arms and his legs to meningitis, and it was a really hard time for him. And I took that as an opportunity, and I donated 4 pairs of shoes profits to his charity. And basically, I donated a pair of Bread 11s and the Taxi 12s from the count. I did the Total Countdown pack, the 11 to 12 pack. And then I did the Cement 4s and then a pair of Concords as well. So, those are 4 grails to myself that I auctioned off and donated all of the proceeds to him. I think combined, Dubstep donated a bunch of money. You guys helped donate as well, like $5 here and there. We donated quite a bit of money. I can't remember the exact number, but it was over $2,000, which is great. It was a really great contribution. It helped him out, and he got so much media publicity locally that the insurance company, because before he wasn't going to get his electric hands, his insurance company reversed their decision, and they actually provided him with electric hands. And I have a picture on my Instagram account with him using his electric hands. It's really something cool. And here, tying that back in, it's like, yeah, I donated some of the shoes. I raised over $1,200 out of my pocket for this for him. Tying this back into what J-Star is talking about, Issa went over to Africa, and when he came back before he got sick, he's like, Hess, I know you got a lot of shoes. He didn't know I'm a collector or anything like that, but he's like, if you have any shoes to donate, ever, please let me know. I'll come meet you up anywhere and pick up the shoes. He's like, going over there really opened my eyes. There's people that just straight up need shoes that don't have any shoes, and it's really been an eye opener. I want to help, people out. And then it really struck a chord with me, the fact that he was asking me to donate shoes, and then later ends up losing his own feet, like, in his hands, to a disease. So, like, I don't know, like, there's always a soft spot for myself for some sorts of charities that have a good cause, and that have something that is positive to add to the community. And so I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do yet. I think I'm going to end up, because I don't know what shoes I'm going to get rid of, and what J-Star was asking is if we could just basically list a pair of shoes on eBay and give the proceeds to the charity, which is good because you can do it directly from eBay as well. There's no PayPal involved. It's actually a listed charity on eBay. What I might end up doing is just donate like $100 to the charity, just straight out, because I have a lot of shoes I just need to go through and figure out what I'm going to do. There's a handful, probably at least a dozen pairs I'm just going to try to get rid of to clear room for the new stuff that's coming out in November and stuff. But that's what I'm going to do. I recommend, if you guys want to make a response video and you guys have a pair of shoes in mind that you want to get rid of, that you want to be able to donate some of the money, if you just want to donate some of the money from a pair of kicks, I think J-Star said he's going to donate like $5 or $10 or whatever per every pair of shoes he buys to try kind of like give back. So buy a pair of shoes and then give like a couple bucks back to the site. And I think that's a great idea. You don't have to give to this exact site. If you have another site or something in mind, feel free. But one other thing I wanted to do, since you guys are watching this video, if you guys are watching this video and you're my loyal subscribers, I did mention I would do giveaways in the middle of the video without announcing them, and I'm going to do it here. I have some Baller ID bands. These are old school, man. Look at the packaging on these. These came out a long time ago. They were listed at $5. Still in the package. I have the red, black, and white ones, which I love this colorway. And then I have kind of like the Chiefs colorways, I guess. It's maroon, yellow, and white. But I'm going to be giving away both of these separately. And the only thing you have to do, you don't have to like this video. The only thing you're going to have to do to get these is to, basically what I want you to do is go to any of my videos that you guys have watched and just link me, go to and PM me on YouTube and link me your favorite video or maybe favorite two videos that I've done that you guys have watched. And maybe just like a sentence as to why you like that video. And just, again, PM me, and I will randomly select two winners, and I'm going to send these out to those two winners. International as well, I don't care, I'll ship anywhere. But this is just a little small thing. I'll do lots of little giveaways kind of like this, where I'm not announcing a giveaway, I'm just going to do it to my loyal subs. That way, random people aren't just clicking the video to watch and saying, oh my gosh, you know, he's doing a giveaway. So just shoot me a private message, let me know again what your favorite sneaker video that I've made is, and why, and maybe two videos if you guys want. And that's it. And then I'll pick a winner within a week, and then I'll notify the winners, and maybe I'll notify you guys in another video, because you guys know I do a random number generator usually. Oh, my dogs are making all these noise down here. Anyway, that's about all I got. This video's gone a little bit long. I wanted to give a shout out to J-Star and everybody else that's following suit. I think it's a great great thing to be able to get back to the community a bit, and especially the sneaker community in some sort of a sense. So I think it's a great idea, and it's definitely something that, as soon as I mentioned, you know, I was a little hesitant at first because I was like, how am I going to afford this? But, you know, you can find a way to afford things, and I think that's and this is something that I feel is a good cause. So definitely going down. I'll let you guys know if I end up auctioning a pair of shoes or if I just end up donating the money. But if you guys want any more information, hit up J-Star, hit up myself, and let me know if you guys have any questions. Have a good weekend, guys. Try to stay playing video games if you guys are playing Black Ops 2 like myself. Otherwise, yeah, I mean, good luck on any of the sneaker releases that are coming out if you guys are trying to cop. And, have a good one. We'll catch you guys later.